Hey Zolace fans, welcome back to another edition of Hijab Friday. I'm Mika from Zolace Malaysia. Today I'll be showing you an elegant shawl style that is different than usual and perfect for a bride-to-be. So how can you select the best headscarf and style for your big day? First, less is more. Since your dress is the focus, make sure your headscarf is not too complicated and overdone. Then, choose a style that suits your wedding dress. And finally, make sure you select the right color that matches well with your dress. We are using the Zehna Chiffon Curved Shawl in Buttermilk in this tutorial, and you can get it from Zolace.com. Alright, so for today's outfit, this is our pleat and greed kaftan with gold belt. It's got a great feel to it and is very roomy and breathable. Velvet is a super popular trend these days because of its soft shine and touch of glam. It's a lovely, elegant choice. You should try it today. For today's look, you will need 5 pins. Let's get started! Start by placing the shawl over you, making one side longer than the other. Bring one side around your chin and pin it to the opposite side of your face. Then, take the pin side and wrap it around your face, allowing the drapes to softly fall. To keep it in place, secure 2 pins on each side of your face. Tuck back the front piece onto your shoulder so it's hidden, and then secure with a pin. Take another pin and secure the hanging piece to your face. Make any small adjustments to your drapes, and you're done! To get all the fashion help you need for your big day, check out this shawl and many others on Zolace.com. Thank you so much for joining us this week. Be sure to subscribe and leave a comment. And we'll see you next week for another edition of Hijab Friday.